The leadership in my community has always fought very hard for the mission because it never came super easy to us. And so the other things like gender or race, just didn't, you couldn't afford for that to take a center stage because it was just tough enough to get the mission done and you just needed quality officers and it didn't matter who that officer was or what they looked like or what they believed in. You just wanted someone that you knew could get the job done.